The bloop. Base hit. Belt across. Slater right behind him. And again, a little magic wandoo action there. Off the end of the bat, just a flare. And it's a two-run single for Gorkys.
And that, folks, is a great at-bat. Again, they just keep breaking ball on him. Another hanger right there of the belt. He gets enough wood on it to get it over the head of Cabrera, the second baseman.